Hey, Amy Schwein here from Romans Radical Pursuits, and today I am just going to be sharing with you felt sense meditation. For those of you that have worked with me, we do this a lot, but it is one of the most powerful ways to connect to yourself and drop from head to heart. So all you need to do is just get into a comfortable position, seated, cross-legged, maybe on the floor, on a bed, and just shut down your eyes and we'll begin. So just starting out by taking some nice deep breaths in through the nose, out through the mouth, and just settling in, coming home to yourself. Drawing the attention inwards, and just letting everything roll off your shoulders, roll off your mind, and just come home. Next, I'll invite you to bring your hands to your heart and your focus, your mind's eye to your heart space, to that sacred space. And just let it rest there. Nice deep inhales. Nice deep exhales. Coming home. Inviting whatever emotion you'd like to embody the rest of this day into your heart. Maybe that's love. Maybe peace, calm, ease, whatever it is, inviting it into that heart space. Breathing. And imagining a color to whatever emotion you're wanting to invite into your day. And imagining on your inhales, expanding, and that color filling up your heart space. And then on the exhale, imagine it just filling every cell of your body and beyond, rippling into the world. Holding that in your heart. Letting it fill you, letting it expand. And on your next exhale, dropping your hands down to your knees, palms down, grounding. Breathing, inhaling to exhale, exhaling to inhale. Just taking a moment to feel the connection of your hips on the surface where you sit. And beyond this surface, recognizing the earth that holds you, always here for you, supporting you, and feeling that connection, sinking into it, allowing her to hold you. Now bringing the attention to the hips, noticing which hip feels heavier, your right or your left. And state that out loud. Even just subtle. Breathing deeply. In through your nose. Out through your mouth. And then dropping into that hip that's heavier, going deeper. Noticing the sensations in that hip. Noticing three. So maybe there's a feeling of warmth or coolness. Or maybe there's a feeling of heaviness or denseness. Maybe it feels tight or tingly or pinching. Just noticing what it is, naming three out loud. Staying connected to the breath. And just leaning in to what is, those sensations in your hip. Giving permission. Permission to feel and recognizing that it's just energy, just like your thoughts, your emotions, sensations in the body are always coming and going, always changing, ebbing and flowing. Knowing that it's okay, it's safe to feel them all, to lean in, to let what be is. Giving permission, allowing, inhaling deeply, and exhaling, releasing. Letting go. And just repeating that inhale to exhale, exhale to inhale. And then coming back to that connection to the surface below you, to the earth holding you, always there for you. And now taking your right hand and turning it face up, bringing your thumb and your index finger together, keeping your left hand palm down, palm facing down for grounding. Your right hand in this mudra, palm facing up. Open to receive. Bringing your attention to the crown of your head, just above, and imagining a ball of light above your head. And imagining this energy as universe or spirit, whatever you believe to be greater than you, resting over your head with warm light shining over you. Letting it wash over you like a slow waterfall. Cleansing you, clearing you. Always with you. To close, bringing your hands over your heart. Just taking a moment to invite a sense of gratitude into your practice. Something, somebody, an experience that brings you joy and holding that in your heart. Breathing into that, letting it fill you. And then on your next exhale, letting your hands fall down to your lap, however that feels good. Keeping your gaze low, eyes still closed towards the floor. Setting an intention to maintain this connection to self. Connection to what is in this present moment inside of you. As you slowly open your eyes and come back to the world. May you be happy, may you be peaceful, may you be free. May you always remember that peace lives within you and your breath is your anchor to that peace within you. I hope you have a beautiful day. Namaste.